In this tutorial, I'm going to share some options for focus pulling and manual focus options that are built inside this camera. Welcome to LUMIX Academy. In this episode, I'm going to show you some options you have when you're using manual lenses or LUMIX lenses for focus pulling or manual control using built-in camera options. The first thing is setting the autofocus to manual focus. You go to the menu in the AF tab and set the focus from AF to MF. On some LUMIX lenses, you can do this directly on the lens. Like on this 1025, where you can easily switch between autofocus and manual focus using the clutch on the lens. If you scroll down, you can select focus peaking on and off. Focus peaking is an assist function for manual focusing, providing a vivid red, blue or green color on the edges of your sharpness. If you use an external monitor, like we're using right here with the BGH1, it's something you can leave off in the camera and actually activate on the monitor itself. In the manual focus assist menu inside the camera, you can also activate other settings that can help you with your focus pulling. Personally, I use manual focus a lot in my work. So one of the things I like to do is have the assist functions help me get the right focus. So one of the things I do in the menu, for example, is the enlargement just before I hit record, so I can fine tune my focusing just before I start recording. One thing you have to keep in mind also is the HDMI rec output when recording to an external device. Here you can select to show or hide the manual assist output. This is important if you want to record a clean HDMI and not see the camera screen or manual focus assist. Manual focus pulling is an important integral part of filmmaking, as it helps draw the attention of the viewer into certain elements of the frame. You can also use the built-in focus transitions, which is in the menu under the tab Others. Here you can select focus pulling settings and set three manual focus areas that you can then change after pressing the Start button. There are different options you can program, such as transition speed. Before you start, you should establish your focus points in the pool settings. You can program up to three manual focus positions. Now press Start and you can toggle between them by the cursor and menu Set button. This is a nice mode when working on a tripod and needing a very specific transition. I hope this gave you some understanding of how you can use manual focus controllers with your LUMIX camera and LUMIX lenses or other external manual focus lenses. Make sure to watch one of the other LUMIX Academy videos and thank you for watching. Panasonic.